Hello friends, now we are studying numerical 1 based on short circuit power. The given question is, a 3 phase 10 MVA 11 kV alternator has 10% subtransient reactance. Then find short circuit MVA and current if symmetrical fault occurs at its terminal. So short circuit we can easily find out. Short circuit MVA, we know that base MVA into 1 upon ZPU. Always remember, if the base has not specified, then we can take the generator rating as base voltage and base power. So short circuit MVA will be equal to base MVA. Base MVA is given as 10 into 1 upon 0.1. So short circuit MVA, you can see 100 MVA. And now we need to calculate short circuit current. So first we will find out the base current. We know in case of 3 phase, IB is equal to MVAB into 1000 upon root 3 into KVB. You can directly apply this formula or you can calculate via conventional method, S is equal to root 3 VLIL. So IB will be equal to 10 into 1000 upon root 3 into KVB means 11 KV. So this is 0.5248 kilo ampere. This is, now short circuit will be equal to IB into 1 upon ZPU. IB is equal to 0.5248 into 1 upon 0.1. So this will become short circuit current is equal to 5.2486 kilo ampere. So this is how we can calculate the short circuit power and short circuit current. Thank you.